currently escorting the second group of C-17s en route to the capital. Your task today will be bar cap along the Georgian border. Your plane will act as the first line of defense should enemy aircraft attempt to attack the transport. Orbit the airspace between waypoint 2 and 3 after exiting the CTR climb to 1825. Magic is back in the air. AWACS support will be available.
Dodge 3-1 from Roger. Do you think we can expect any opposition from the Russians?
A direct attack on the transports is highly unlikely, but interference or provocations are well within the realm of possibility. On top of that, the Russian Air Force has continued bombing targets throughout the TCT, including attacks against withdrawing Georgian troops.
Dodge 3-1 copies all. We'll report it when exiting the CTR. 2, did you copy all that? Affirmed. 2 copies all. All systems green, good to go. 1, 2, I've been thinking. Why the hell are the Georgians keeping this huge Russian jet here?
What, this cannon on the right? I was wondering myself, we should ask our hosts about it.
Yeah, it certainly looks out of place here. Weird.
Dossi, Dodge 3-1, request takeoff.
Okay, 2. Standard takeoff. Flaps
are
burning. One half out stick at 120 knots, 10 degrees, rotation, level 5,000 feet. We will report our departure to Wizard at C-18, then continue towards our engine
clear
for Tory, climbing to
5.
We'll check into Magic on route to Tory. No ground support available. Questions? No questions. I missed Magic, though. We'll be good to have C-2 support again.
Yeah, no kidding.
online. Check in 15 miles from your anchor point.
Alright, I expect a quiet sortie this time. I seriously doubt that the Russians would try anything as stupid as openly attacking NATO transports. Yeah, like we doubted that they would try to shoot down our ambassador. That was different. Those were Caucasian pilots, plus they probably thought they were targeting the Georgian president.
Well, I still doubt that Abkhazia would act on their own initiative. All I'm saying is that you never know with these guys.
True enough. Alright, let's check in with Dodge 2 and see how they're doing. Push channel 4.
Roger. Pushing channel 4.
Dodge 2, this is Dodge 3-1. Dodge 3-1, this is 2-1. Go.
Dodge 3, we are en route to our anchor point. Should be on station within 10 mics. What's your status?
Dodge 2-1, roger that. We currently have 4 heavies in the air, coming toward Vizani. Things have been rather quiet so far. We've seen some activity from Russian fulcrums, but they haven't come looking for trouble.
Dodge 3, roger. How long do we have until the Globemasters touch down?
Dodge 2, around 30 minutes.
Roger. If you need anything, just shout.
Dodge 2. We'll go.
It does feel good to finally get to see some sleep. Almost 20 hours of crew rest. Can't remember the last time that happened.
I'll tell you what. Been here for almost 2 weeks now, and the conflict started 3 days ago. Though I do admit that these last 3 days have felt like a month.
Truth. Any news of possible reinforcements?
Very unlikely from our side. But I heard that when the French Prime Minister was here yesterday, he was talking about sending peacekeepers or possibly even aircraft down to Georgia to help maintain the ceasefire.
Really? Didn't know that. Hey, have you heard that two of our guys are currently doing an exchange program with the French Air Force?
Really? Interesting. Who?
I only know one of them. Greg. Call sign Peter. Flying Mirage 2000 Charlies, if I'm not mistaken.
Huh. Didn't know those were still in active service with the ADA. but they moved to the newer versions.
Apparently they still fly them, at least as training aircraft. Would be funny if they got sent here with the French.
Come on, that'll never happen. They won't send a training squadron with American exchange pilots to a potential war zone.
I'm just saying.
Radar on.
Close spot.
Dodge 3-1. Request bogey dope.
Dodge 3-1. Magic bra 30845 at 16,000 flanking.
Dodge 3-1, roger, anchoring steer 2.
Dodge 3, Magic. The phone was now tracking southeast towards Georgia Prop from Rocasia. Angels 1-2. Dodge 3-1, roger. Any idea what they're after? Dodge 3, Magic. We believe they intend to attack Georgian troops going from the Zogdi Lake. Engage the frogfoots. Weapons free. Dodge 3-1, roger. Committing frogfoots.
Magic, Dodge 3-1. Request bogey dope.
Dodge 3-1, Magic, Bra, 289, 4-130, at 12,000, flanking.
Dodge 3-1. Request bogey dope.
Dodge 3-1. Magic Bra 292-4100 at 12,000 hot.
Magic Dodge 3-1. Request bogey dope.
Dodge 3-1. Magic Bra 290-480 at 12,000 hot.
Magic Dodge 3-1. Request bogey dope.
Dodge 3-1.
Dodge 3-1.
Block from the transmit course. Dodge
8-0-440 at 10,000 flanking.
Dodge 3-1. Roger. What are our orders?
Magic Dodge 3-1. Request bogey dope.
Dodge 3-1. Magic Bra 270-435 at 7,000. Cold.
Magic Dodge 3-1. Request bogey dope.
Dodge 3-1. Magic Bra 037-4160 at 35,000. Flanking.
Magic Dodge 3-1 Mud Spike SA-11 close.
Dodge 3, change the course to 160 and vacate the area immediately. Dodge 3, heads up, stand watch.
Dodge 3-1, Magic, you're outside the box west.
Magic, Dodge 3-1, roger, that was ugly. Request update on the frogfoots.
They have left the AO, still tracking northwest. What's your status?
Dodge 3 is Tiger, what do you have?
Towards the bandit, intercept intent to force the Spencer to withdraw. Weapons hold unless otherwise authorized.
one fencer, bulls 288 for 160, angels 32 searching.
Dodge 3, magic, Carino over Georgian territory south of Inquiry River, climb to angels 35. Likelihood that the new enemy SAM systems are present in Abkhazia is extremely high. Dodge 3-1, roger, climbing to angels 35.
Magic, Dodge, 3-1. Request bogey dope.
Dodge 3-1, Magic, Bra, 310, 460, at 7,000, cold.
Magic, Dodge 3-1, contact 25 miles. Bandit remains on course. Request orders.
Dodge 3, Magic, wait 1. Dodge 3-1, Magic, mid to engage. Fire 1 missile, stand down. Dodge 3, Roger, engaging Bandit. Dodge 3-1, Fox 3. Dodge 3-1, Magic. Command is changing course. Dodge 3-1, Magic. We confirm the fencer is bogged out. Good work. You're clear to RTV. Dodge 3, Roger. Returning to base.
Bingo fuel. Bingo fuel.
Hutasi, Dodge 3-1, inbound.
Dodge 3-1, Hutasi.
Hutasi, heading Dodge 3-1, abort inbound, resuming mission.
QRP 29.78, runway 08, to pattern altitude.
Hutasi, Dodge 3-1, inbound.
Magic, Dodge 2-1, all the transports are safe on the deck. Request RTV. Dodge 2-1, Magic. Good job, clear to RTV. Magic, Dodge 2-1, Roger. We're going home. Break. Dodge 3-1, this is 2-1. Dodge 2-1, Dodge 3-1, go ahead. It seems you had much more fun than we did. You have a very weird definition of fun. Defending against a gadfly is very low on my leisure list. Oh, come on, you know what I mean.
bad down there.
Yeah. See you at the debrief. 2-1 out.
Dossie, Dodge 3-1, inbound.
Dodge 3-1, Patisi, fly heading 8-1, Fort 10, QFE 29.78, runway 08, to pattern altitude.
Dossie, Dodge 3-1, request landing.